Yeah, hey, John Fowl 92 here, and on day three, I didn't start recording, I guess, until a second ago. Let me just check here. Unfortunately, yes, missed about 10 minutes of recording time, but you can catch up. I just made a little bit of progress from the last video to here. I got a potato from guy up this branch over here of the ravine, and I was making progress into this next section of the ravine, which looks like it opens back up again, when I looked over and realized I wasn't recording yet. Thought I'd hit it, but obviously not. Now, one thing I might want to do is actually go ahead and piss this Enderman off now, so I can kill him and I don't look at him when I'm not prepared. Wow, look at all the mobs down here. So yeah, there is that. There are a few less now. They are fighting it out. You listen to that carnage. That's great. So if I do this, and then you're dead. Yeah, there's still a skelly down there. Those are dangerous. Creeper gonna come blow up all this stuff. Let me see if I can take aim. There we go. Took aim. No! That's gonna blow up all that stuff. Well, whatever I didn't get already, it's gone now. Another creeper. There's my bow. Time to eat. Okay. Well, this is another large section of the ravine conquered. Sort of. And maybe a chance to attack this Enderman. No pearl for me, but it didn't kill me before I... So it seems like this ravine keeps splitting off to the left, and then there's no, then dead ends, you know, so like all these little splinters of the ravine end up coming off to the west side over here, but they don't end up leading anywhere. Keeps curing them. I am going to head back and... back to my area here, and oh look, a massive tree grew. Cool. I'm hearing skeletons. Could be on the surface too. But I do need to refresh my my gear and plant that. Potatoes are going to basically be almost OP food for me, so I'm going to take these up. There we go. Nice. Oh, wow. wow, this is going to be amazing. This is a game changer. Baked potatoes here. Okay, so. Baked potatoes are us. Here we go. Let's go ahead and do that. I will. Use a little science on. Oops, come on, get the hoe. There we go. Giving some more tilled land should speed up the growth of these crops that are here. Yeah, that is just going to be amazing. To have real food. I'm actually just going to put that stuff away. Wow, incredible. Okay. We will be getting to the end of day three here in a minute. Maybe when you saw the length of my video, you were a little worried at the beginning. Obviously, this will be a short one, not because I died, but because didn't start recording until too late. Okay. The other thing I want to do, we can go ahead and make pickaxe and an axe. Really wearing through those quickly this month. Get to the top of this tree. Assuming this is the way down. This will be wood that I need for the month, probably, and now I don't need any more apples, so I probably won't regrow this tree once I cut it down. Yeah, it's worth cutting down, I think, getting it out of the. Out of the ravine for good. Dark out. I have a new axe. I have a new iron pick that I have here. And I did lose my bow last time. But I can do this. Grab some more torches. And yeah, we're in really good shape to make some progress up the ravine. So. Oh boy. Hello. Hello. Fell down from up here. And the ravine goes off in this direction, so let's. Keep working our way up this way. It will be cool to do some sort of a build if we can get to the end of the ravine and secure. Yes, of course. As I'm sitting here talking, I'm gonna get killed by a skeleton. get out of here. It's getting a little greedy because I have real food now, and I probably shouldn't be doing that. Yeah, that's what's gonna happen. Probably end up dying because I careless. I will try not to do that. I did that last month, and really would like to avoid it. This is another one of those splinters off to the west again. That are dead end. Yep, it is really an interesting seed. Where this ravine just continuously moves north and then splinters to the left, to the west, with these dead ends that need exploring and safe-defying, which we've done. Now back to the main part of the ravine. Let's go ahead and cut this water off here like that. Go. Okay, I see many, many more bad guys ahead. Let's just make sure this little cave over here is relatively safe. Looks good. Relatively safe, and morning is coming. Let's do that. There we go. Alright, progress has been made. And I think I will end it here with that progress, and take on this little splinter to the west in the next episode. I think we can see the ravine going off into the distance forever. Alright, thanks for watching. I will see you in the next one. John Val 92 signing out.